Ready to fight? Ready. Good.
All right, we get another look tonight at the UFC middleweight contender, Sean Strickland. Gotta love the attitude. I mean, this man has an edge, there's no doubt about it, and not afraid to trash talk a little bit while the fight is going on. But rest assured, he has been a picture of focus this week. He understands the magnitude of this stylistic challenge, and he believes that if he can emerge victorious, he will be next in line for the middleweight title. Right left combo by Pereira.
Oh, nice takedown defense.
Immediately gets the underhook. Strickland gets the early takedown. Nice start to the round for him. Let's see what he can do.
There it is. Now he's going to mount.
Alex Pereira gets back up again. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Pereira's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
Takedown defense holds up.
Oh, big knee.
Got some separation from his clinch position.
Throws the teeth. Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue.
Just over 3 minutes here to go round one.
Oh, caught him with a head kick. That at least partially landed.
Oh my goodness, that kick in the head and he's still standing.
Strickland's bleeding from the mouth now. A cut there on his lip. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands.
Strickland's attempting a triangle here. Let's see if he can finish the deal.
Good job by the champ there. Slide back up.
Looks as though he will let his opponent stand back up. Yes.
Great job moving into his opponent and getting to that single collar.
Takedown defense holds up.
Good kick.
Strickland gets back up again. All right, so now we start to see some bruising appearing on the torso and all of that courtesy of the body work of his opponent.
Just the wherewithal to go to the body and the discipline to stay with that approach. I mean, it's just tremendous. You see a fighter with a high fight IQ following a game plan, and it's working.
Under a minute to go. Another huge knee. Lands a big elbow there.
Now he's backed up.
Takedown defense is there. Live to fight on. The question is for how long. All right, so there's the end of the round as we show you some of the highlights, DC, and there was a big knockdown there. Thought he might get the finish. We'll see if he gets it in the next round.
Well, if he lands that shot again, it will be over. It will be a finish. You don't recover from two of those types of strikes. He found the right moment. He found the opening and landed that big strike.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Round two underway. Strickland going for the takedown, but unable to land. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. Well, he hasn't thrown it. Strickland's cut on his lip is only getting worse. Shades of Robbie Lawler back in the day. Man, that does not look good.
Oh, man, you gotta find safety. Find a way that you can recover. Oh, nice kick.
Oh, well.
Oh,
Let's go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 58 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Alex Poatan Pereira!